ஸ்ரீ சங்கர வித்யாலயா யார் ஹியர் டு பிரசென்ட் தி ப்ராஜெக்ட் ஆன் டாபிக் ஹெர்பேஷியஸ் இன்ஹேலர் மாஸ்க் இன் ஆர் டெய்லி லைஃப் மாஸ்க் இஸ் எ டாமினன்ட் பட் தேர் ஆர் சம் ட்ரபிள் எமர்ஜிங் ஃப்ரம் தட் மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் அஸ் யூஸ் சிங்கிள் யூஸ் ஆஃப் ஃபேஸ் மாஸ்க் விச் பிரிவென்ட் தி ட்ரான்ஸ்மிஷன் ஆஃப் வைரஸ் பட் இம்ப்ராப்பர் டிஸ்போசல் ஆஃப் மாஸ்க் பிகம்ஸ் எ பிக் த்ரெட் டு தி என்வயர்ன்மென்ட்
So hi everyone, my name is Vedavarna. I am studying in grade 8 in Sri Shankar Vidyalaya. So before all this, the current upcoming problem to our environment is by the new central mask whose major disadvantage is it is not biodegradable. When the COVID-19 pandemic started, the people were in the compulsion to wear masks and But what happened is these masks clog the rainwater and the land animals may consume the non-biodegradable content or the aquatic animals may consume the non-biodegradable content if the masks are disposed in the water. Next is, now these problems created by these masks affect our mother nature that it struggles to go through its natural processes. So how to reduce the impact of damages created by the people to our environment. We are making many damages to our environment, so we have to take some steps to reduce it. The people, knowingly or unknowingly, create lot of problems to our environment. So we have to reduce it. So what we have to do is, first is cut down on waste. Well, how to cut down on waste? The waste produced by each house should be reduced by the 3 R's. Just reduce, reuse and recycle. And the 3 R's is a golden rule. We have to follow that. Next is the agricultural land are converted to plots where vegetation is reduced and this has to be changed. The third one is we can say many steps to safeguard our environment. But the only thing we need is action by each and everyone. We will do our best to save our environment. The next is the other common types of masks used in our day-to-day life. The cotton mask. The cotton mask can decompose within 5 months. It is coming from a plant fiber called cotton. But this cotton mask needs a lot of work to be done. This cotton mask needs a lot of water, pesticides and work for its growth. And next is the N95 mask. The N95 mask is made of a material called polypropylene where it is a non-biodegradable content. And it can be used 3 times once where it gets a huge dust in a short span of time. Next is the dust and the surgical mask. Dust mask only purifies the dust and debris that is useful for only the windy climates. And the surgical mask is used is made of a non-biodegradable content and it should be used and thrown day by day. And the surgeons wear this mask only to prevent the water droplets containing microorganisms transferring to the patient.
Yes, so the solution for all these problems is a herbaceous inhaler mask, which is made up of an algae called kelp. Kelp is rich in antioxidants, including carotenoids and flavonoids, which help fight against disease-causing free radicals. Its antioxidant minerals, such as manganese and zinc, help in combat oxidative stress and prevent the cancer. Kelp cell walls are rich in cellulose. Its inner layer and its outer layer are made up of cellulose. Its hydrating and exfoliating properties help in nourishment and moisturizing of the skin. So, to make this herbaceous mask, we have certain steps to follow. The first thing is, we have to wash and clean the algae using the fresh water and we have to make sure that there is no dirt left over. The second thing is, we have to dry the algae in the direct sun and it should be roasted into a crispy format. The third thing is, we have to grind the algae into a fine powder and we have to pour some water and mix it. And we will get a gel-like consistency. The last step is, we have to spin in the spinneret and we'll get the fiber. Okay, now we'll get the fiber. If the color is dull or pale, you could also use the algae dye which is already implemented. Okay, now once the circle is dried out, we will have some nutrient contents left in it. The first thing is calories, 68, proteins, 5 grams, fat, 1 gram, carbohydrates, 11 grams, fiber and sugar, 0 gram.
Importance of algae. Why did we choose algae? Because algae can be grown anywhere. It can utilize wastewater for its growth also. Algae has high protein content and enormous micronutrients in it. Also, algae use as fertilizers because when it breaks down, it reduces enormous abundant content of nitrogen source. Also, the problem of eutrophication. The rapid growth of algae in a huge amount is eutrophication. When you are using the algae in a variety of uses, we can use this algae for our own purposes. And also, algae can be used as biodegradable plastic, and it can also be used as it can also be used as to reduce pollution.
So now, to minimize the usage of non-compostable mass, we have to take some steps. That is, we have to stop the production of non-compostable mass and ban it, so the people could not prefer the non-compostable mass. The second thing is, we could increase the production of compostable mass so that the people don't have any other way, they could only buy the compostable mass. The third thing is, cost range should increase for the non-compostable mass if it is not banned or if its production is not stopped. And the cost range should decrease for the compostable mass so that any people could afford that compostable mass. And also we could create some awareness through rallies, posters and also through the social media. So to protect our mother nature, we have to destroy the non-compostable mass and use only the compostable mass, like our herbaceous inhaler mask. Herbaceous inhaler mask has many benefits in it, and we are sure that there will be no side effects while using it. So it's our responsibility.